people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby. Guards you just whacked. I'll try tying up their communications. Should get you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here, and I will tell you.
Deal.
Mitch, come on.
Jenny, what's with all the cop cars?
You're
I'm
running out of time.
Out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that team. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box. No one in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
Well, hey there, Fetch. What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
You sound out of breath. What's going on? Thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh? I can't really blame you. Or maybe you're having one of your little panic attacks. Is that it, huh? You gonna curl up and shut down again?
Cops are on my ass. Gotta go. There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him.
Hey,
It's empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
That's too late. She's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her. I did what Jenny forced me to do. She knew the price of betraying me. The question is, do you?
My brother. You'll kill my brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. Top of the Pioneer building. We got cops to kill.